Your phone is dead and you are lost, but you have a compass in your pack. The arrow you see, that's your direction needle. It always points north. This steadfast guide is your lifeline. Now, how to discern other directions? It's easy. Stand so the needle aligns with N, marking north on your compass. Your right side now faces east, left side faces west. But what about south? It's simple. It's just the direct opposite of north. Just make a full turn from north, a complete 180 degrees. You are now facing south. So remember, using a compass is not complex. It's a simple yet vital tool. Be prepared.